Labs. Nah, he's a regular player. He's good. Oh, hold on. Whoa. Oh. Welcome back, itty back, itty back, itty back. Welcome back to another video, everybody. How's everybody doing? Hope you guys are okay. Today we're back on the grind, on the Hive grind. It's nothing too special about this video. We're just gonna be talking about the newfound hacker problem on the Hive, and I have a bad feeling that guy's a hacker. But we'll see. You know, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you do, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more content. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. How's everybody doing? Hope you guys had a good good day so far. Let's start off the day with a fall. I'm playing out of my like regular time zone, as you can see at the bottom. I'm playing at 4 o'clock right now. Normally I play Bed Wars like 10 o'clock, 11, from like 10 to like 2 in the morning, like, you know, regular time, you know, when majority of the people I know are online, right? I'm gonna lag through my block. And the blocks are still there. That's the thing. They're still there. Like, literally, this is the thing. This is what I'm talking about. Like, the server is just going downhill. Like, it's going downhill and going downhill so quickly. Like, if you're not gonna die to hackers, you're going to die to the lag. Like, something is going to get you, and it's going to kill you, and going to mess with your game. And it's like, it's almost made the server unplayable. And I literally haven't, quite frankly, since you all saw the trailer for the video that's up a couple of days ago. Since that trailer, even before that trailer, I hadn't played on the Hive for about maybe a week, if that. Probably less. But I hadn't played for a good amount of time. For the primary reason that, one, I didn't want to deal with hackers. And two, like, the lag I experienced on the server is just unbelievable. It's just unbelievable. And it's quite literally made the server unplayable. But yeah, no, like, even on my stream last night, my return stream to the Hive. It became, what the fuck? Why is there someone else there? Why am I getting tag teamed? What's going on? Oh my god. Running into hackers and lag. And did he get grazed bed as well? Yeah, I don't know how legit this guy is. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't know. But I kind of got one-tapped by him to begin with, so I'm not sure. Will I go burr? High compass here. How much is this? Like one? Thank you. Oh, there he is. Yeah, he's not winning this fight.
Enemy spotted.
He's hacking then. Ah, yep, there he is. That's what I'm talking about! Bro. This is it. I called it. I was like, there's no way that guy's legit. There's no way he's legit. It doesn't make any sense. Like, speaking of it in the video, we got one on the first game. On our first game, we hit one. Like, bro, like, the hack problem on the server is becoming insane. If I didn't have diamond armor, he would have killed me. He would have literally killed me if I didn't have diamond armor. He wiped through the entire server before he got kicked. And that's the problem with this. It's like the anti-cheat doesn't do anything. If it doesn't do anything at all, it doesn't act as fast. That man literally wiped through the entire server. He went and took out everybody. Yes, so yesterday, this is a different day. We're on the day after. I had to leave because I had stuff to do, but I still played out the rest of the game, and you saw that we still ran into hackers in that game. And again, I don't know what it is with the Hive. Like, it's just become completely unplayable to the point where practically every single game has a hacker. Especially in solos. Solos was bad before. Like it was bad before the shutdown announcement. Ever since he announced it, it's just been terrible. Like norm why am I and it's that it's the fact that it's so laggy and you run into a unreasonable amount of hackers. This guy's building to take knockback? Take knockback, sir? Frick? Oh, why is the game lagging? Jesus. Come here, hit me. Thank you for hitting me. Thank you for hitting me. Die. I'm seeing that guy attacking. But yeah, it's literally one or the other. It's either you run into hackers or your game lags unreasonably much. Now we get out of here, kid. Oh, come on. No. He didn't get my bed. What an idiot. Oh. Well, that guy was an idiot. He didn't even get the bed. What's going on? Hold on. What is he? Does he think he's on Bedrock? Yeah, he's scaffold. Oh my god. Literally, this server is just a freaking. Oh, okay. It's not even like, at this point, it's not even a joke. It's not even funny anymore. It's not even remotely cool. Right? So I'm not gonna care about my bed because I think he's going for that red team guy. So he's gonna go do that. And then I'm gonna go. Yeah, see, he's gonna get the red team's bed. And I'll be stacked. He'll probably have like an iron sword or something, but I should have stuff. I get a diamond sword and then I'll try to outstack him. I don't know. What are you gonna do? Yeah, there we go.
Enemy spotted.
Yes. Oh yeah, use the blocks now, right? Gonna die, mate. Yo. This man, bro. Yeah, I mean, if you're in teams, it might be possible to be able to take people down. But for the people that are less skilled at the game, it just becomes so annoying to have to fight a hacker in every single game. Like, for me, it's all right. It's just annoying to have to deal with that. But at the end of the day, it's like I shouldn't have to be worrying whether or not I can beat a hacker or not. Whether or not that gives me. This guy gives me hacker vibes, not gonna lie to not you running up on me on your beds going. Not you running into a one tap. I don't know if he's gonna come back over here. But his bed is going on, the other guy's bed is going, so I feel like I should be safe. I don't think he's stupid enough to come back over here. I don't think so, at least. I don't know why that other guy just ran up on me too. Green has a wall? A wall? No, I don't know why they built that. I don't know who they thought they were gonna stop it. I think I'm gonna head to I'm gonna go kill this guy maybe, and then Dark Aqua. There's a Dark Aqua now? Dark Reds. I don't want Dark Red. What the knock? What the knockback? Okay, hold on. All right, that guy. I don't know about this guy. I don't know about this guy. This guy is. What is his knockback with this? I mean. Bye-bye.
Gotcha, bitch!
You're There you go. GG. Alright, everybody. Thank you all for watching the video. Like I was saying, this video was just to show the issue on the Hive of all the hackers and everything. Now, that last game seemed alright. It didn't seem to have any hackers besides like one orange person who was playing, I don't know, either playing really dumb or playing, like, that's normally how hackers play. So if you aren't subscribed, make sure to check down there and see if you're subscribed, because YouTube's been screwing with me for a little bit. Oh. Look, this is what I'm talking about, chat. Here, chat. Guys, like, it just kicked me for no reason. Anyways, guys, besides that, if you...